Well, he went here in 26, and when I started in 1950, there were still a lot of members who watched Bob Jones play. My dad's was a big Bob Jones fan. Because of that, I always was told, Jones hit the ball here, Jones did this, Jones did that, by all these people, the pictures all over the clubhouse of Bob Jones. So when I first met Bob Jones when I was 15 years old at the U.S. Amateur, and he came out to watch me play, I didn't play very well because I looked pretty highly up at him. It was my first time, and then we developed a nice relationship, and he was always very, very nice to me.